chance of this guy. He's fish bait.
Hmm, is he now? Would you like to try that?
Missing or damaged time cards will no longer be replaced due to abuse of this indulgence. Any worker without a time card will be denied admission to the grounds and summarily terminated.
Damn fool Corvin killed the Empress.
Someone talk about the Empress is dead? Whoops. Gotta admit, I kind of feel bad for Kovo right now.
Let's see what happens if I get another crack at this guy.
There we are.
Locking workers in the pump control station by the docks.
Whoa.
If you could get in there, I bet the workers would tell you just about anything you wanted to know.
Cool. I really like you, female me. Now, was there something
has been detained on the slaughterhouse grounds pending her interrogation and execution for sedition and treason?
Let's see. Powers. Bend time. Void gaze. See in the dark and see useful objects and security systems through walls. See living beings through walls as well, including their fields of vision. Alright, we are saving for this. Because I'm super dependent on seeing creatures flaring up in yellow, it seems. Hello. Hello, my friend. Oh. You didn't hear that. I really like how nonchalant Daud is about killing people. He's just got such a different style from Corvo's. I'm not gonna lie, I enjoy it maybe more. Maybe possibly. Quite likely more. Oh, more food! Lovely! I need all the food in the world, dearies. There we have a bone charm. Well, I suppose I've got no other choice than to go and get it. This is just too much fun. He sees me, I teleport, and I cut his throat. Yum. Place this mine nearly anywhere. When triggered, it will deliver a powerful electrical charge, reducing the target to ash. Oh, a key, a laborer. Lockup key. Keep forgetting. Where exactly are... Optional use timestamp machine. Alright. Workers in the Rothwild slaughterhouse have rebelled against their boss and refused to work until their conditions are improved. Right, I did not quite get where these workers are, so I can free them. Whew. Boat checks under Renhaven. Dearest Rutherford, your latest writing brought me a mix of sadness and delight. I was sorry to hear of the passing of your friend Corcoran. from Morley. He was undoubtedly a good man and a worthy ally in your work against the City Watch in Dunwall. I know that the River Patrols is a difficult assignment, especially during these times, but it is important work. So given all that you've told me, I can only assume Corcoran was as brave as you are, my younger brother. It saddens me that such a vile organization as the Dead Eels even exists outside the realm of those lurid gothic novels we read as school children. That you and your men should have to face them out on the waters of the Renhaven is just terrifying. Boats must be checked, I know. But if you should be harmed while ensuring some Tivian fur trader is getting the correct tax papers, I will never forgive this new Lord Regent and his flurry of laws. You talked of adventure when you signed on, and danger seems to excite you. But you'll forgive me if I hope to see your patrol transferred further west, nearer to Caldwin's Bridge, where the military presence is stronger and the smuggling gangs fear to ply their wicked trade. I've gathered this much from the newspapers, but perhaps there's nowhere safe in Dunwall right now, certainly along the river. I'm pretty sure that Corvo is just one more reason to worry. It pains me to imagine the customs crew at the checkpoints near your patrol being so short-handed. My mind reels at the thought of how anything else can take priority over my brother's life. I tell you what I wouldn't give to be in charge of allocating the security details. You'd have 100 men at your call. But I know that is impractical. Please write again when you can. All of us look forward to your words, and I often share them after dinner with our friends and those visiting us here in Driscoll. May your next letter bring news of the eradication or imprisonment of Lizzie Stride and her cursed dead eels. Stay safe and remember us always. Your sister Pearl.
I hate skimmers like you. Sneak in and snoop. Quit hiding. We got it. Here. Where do you go? Oh, he... Someone get over here! Behind him!
Oi. Well, that is unfortunate. Whoops! These are really quite useful in a pinch, aren't they? More than even I would have guessed. You see, that's what professional assassins do. They don't have any fancy scientist people to constantly help them along. Right. I don't like the hissing of... Pylon control box key needed. Do I look like someone who has one of those? Of course, the bone charm is just below.
Any worker found trying to agitate, interfere with, or free captive livestock will be charged with treason.
How the hell do I get... I'll just blink. Bone charms. Always in the most impractical locations, aren't they? But here's the secret. That's the beauty of them. This is not helping, is it?
Mm-hmm.
Ouch. That bloody well hurt. Right, well, I have no idea how to get to that, so I'm just going to leave it. Time to continue on. I think I've wasted enough time by now. What is that to? Oh, valves! I remember something about valves. Interesting. I suppose those are not the ones I can operate, though. Never mind, never mind. Oh, another book. Nah. Enter Slaughterhouse. Let us see what happens now. Oh, save your game often.
Rockwell, yeah, actually. Got a stubborn reputation. I doubt asking nicely is going to work. We'll have to find a more persuasive means of getting what you want out of him. He's probably close to his office. We should start there.
Agreed.
Hey, have you been in the chair already?
Yes, but I signed right away. Mr. Rothwell didn't even have to turn it on.
I don't believe you.
No, it's true.
Is he calling you a liar?
That's what it sounds like. I'm gonna teach you to respect me.
Marked for shipment to the most distant point of the Empire. And fitted for live cargo, too. Survivable, if they had a fast ship. I wonder who this was meant for. You box somebody up in that thing and they won't be back in town for months.
Interesting. Oh, I know. I'm going to box up someone. I have the man. Whoops. Let's see, runes, charms. Jeez.
Think we can take him?
You better believe it.
All right, plenty of bone charms, plenty of runes. A misplaced rune right over there. Question is, how do I get to the one? Yeah, sure. Can I get... No, I suppose not. Right. This is definitely a step up. Can I take another teeny... Come on. Ugh. This is kind of annoying. Yeah. That is a lot more logical. I will accept that freely. All right, I managed to do it. My skill has no equal. Now, where is my rune? Oh, so no, I'm not quite there yet. Soon. Very soon. Whoosh! That took me a while. Oh, interesting! Written in blood. You are safe now. No one can find you here. No one can reach you here. I almost died trying and I'm a better climber than any of them. But you gave me claws for the climb. You want me as much as I want you. We will stay here until they have forgotten about us. We will stay here for as long as it takes. I feel like sleeping. Don't leave while I sleep, because I need you. I will stay as long as I can. Forever. Sure, I'll write a love letter to your room. Idiots. Keep meeting these ridiculous people. Now. Ooh. A teeny tiny entrance is there. Well, what is a man to do but take it? I may miss a bone charm or five, but honestly, I've never cared much about bone charms.
Whoa.
I spotted a makeshift interrogation room in the meat locker. It might be useful to you, considering our mission here.
Thanks, love. I appreciate it dearly. I'm certainly in a unexpectedly high place. No, much too far away. Perhaps I should have taken a second level of blink first. But it is much too late for that now, I think. Ooh. I like... Oh god, it's alive! The creature is still alive! When? I would just kill them all, won't I?
Somebody.
Alright, that is really annoying. I have no idea how to deal with it. Oh, I know. Let's pull one of those. These guys, I did not get... Oh, Jesus! I'm so very sorry. Will I or won't I? I know I shouldn't be killing them like that, but really, they annoy me. Hello, mate. Really? Come on! How do I even bloody well fight with this guy? Fine, I will be extra imaginative. See, I hate it when you guys make me do that. I don't like turning people into ashes. Okay, I do, but that's besides the point. It is beside the point. And now all my health potions are gone. See what these guys make me do. Unforgivable. Explosive solution. Look who we grabbed these from, some sleeping overseers. Next well carcass that needs carving, try planting these deep in it first. They ought to tenderize things real nice. tenderize. Seriously, even if they don't, it will be fun. Mind that you don't blow yourself up, though.
Well done. The rest of you.
Bloody hell with all of you bloody butchers. I'm going to kill every last one of you because you attacked me. This ridiculous bone saw thingy stuff items. Do your job, assassin. Now, how shall I kill this one? I know. All right. My darling little assassin, you have done well. Well, vivisection, I'm pretty sure I have read this at one point or another. Now for this rune. It shall be mine.
While striking laborers, my generous offer stands. Half pay in a dozen lashes.
Alright. It shall be mine. To another direction. Meetings. Oh! Ew. Really don't like the hygienic odds. I really wonder about this. If the outsider allows for health insurance along with his gift. That is very important for me, you know. Good health insurance is a key to long life, quite literally. Bone charm. Bluting. What is this? The bluting, anyway. Oh, a bolt. I'll take that. Wonder if I can use one of... Yep. Yes, I can. Good to know. I am getting ever nearer. He sleeps in the job constantly. No one likes him. Awful guy. Terrible. Is that a painting? Oh, it is, isn't it? Oh no, it's a map! Nowhere near as useful, you know. But I take what I can get, I suppose. A bone charm here. And more importantly, a rune over there. Oh gosh. It's the beastie. There you are, my darling rune. It is time to use you well. Anton. This thing was found in the belly of catch number 184 when we were processing it. I've seen plenty of weird things in the whale's gut, but never one of those. It must have consumed it in the deep, and I think it's been in there quite a while. Don't ask me how I can tell. If you have any ideas on what this may be, please inform me. One of these was recovered back in the month of wind, but I haven't seen it, or the man that found it since. Now. Bone charms, I have a second one. adrenaline. I don't even remember what adrenaline is used for. Will I kill the whale if I... I'm not sure I want to know. Indeed it does. Good to know if I can find... Oh, I think I'm seeing one of those. Oh, there they are. Right, now to alleviate the whale's pain, I think. It is a majestic animal, it does not deserve to be tortured like this. This seems like a prime location for a burn moon. However, there are none. What's up? Sorry. No! What am I talking about? I'm not sorry. What the hell? I have never felt as unsorry as I feel right now, for God's sake. Oh well. Now, let us help this poor, noble animal along into the next world. Whoa. Sorry, darling. Don't suppose a bone moon is going to fall out of you? Oh my god, there is something in it! I did not know this was going to happen. Oh god. Remove yourselves, you disgusting animals. Whale eye. I got a whale eye. I'm not sure whether to be impressed or horrified by myself. At this point, both are legit options. Combination required. Let's see. Rotwild. The interrogation chair is set up... Wait a moment. Rotwild. The interrogation chair is set up in the meat locker and fully powered. We have run some test runs on a few of the most problematic laborers. They spill all of their secrets very quickly. They seem to die easily after about 4 treatments. She is ready for you whenever you need her. Granville, Butcher Foreman.
What a sad song the old behemoth sings. It looks right at me when I sit here to have my nightcap. Yeah, look at me. A fly next to you, but I'm your master, ain't I? Killed 100 of your kind and I'll kill 1,000 more before I'm done. Drain you, then feed you to my butchers. Cries of the whales don't touch that lot. No, sir. They don't have hearts, I think. But by the outsider, I think I still have a small one. shriveled and blackened as it may be. Yes, sing me a lullaby while I have another drink. Sing.
Well, that's one guy you'd love to have a drink with.